David Longy once said the best opposition parties look like a government in waiting, but the slugfest nature of Parliament and the way we report it means they don't always get the chance. So this morning in our weekly interview with National Leader Judith Collins, we really want to get into the meat of two major issues facing our current government, how we should be managing our relationship with China, which Jenny May has just discussed with Professor Robert Aitzen. Basically, how do you do foreign affairs and get this right? Also, we're going to be joined by the Foreign Affairs Minister in about 25 minutes. And ahead of the government's health reforms, announcement at 8 o'clock this morning, which we're bringing you live. How can we take care of our ailing health system? Judith Collins, it's nice to have you here. Nice to talk about policy with you. Thank you for coming in. How do we get foreign affairs right? Because, you know, I mean, we were talking during the break, lest we forget, what's China's $19 billion worth of exports? Number one, and daylight is second. So on the one hand, we're working to develop a relationship that is strategically worthwhile, beneficial. But on the other hand, we have the historical relationships.
Well, look, we always try to help the government on foreign affairs. I think that's the right thing to do for any opposition. And I think that the government is between a rock and a hard place. On the one hand, we've got China, which is our major export market, certainly crucial in keeping our economy going. Then on the other hand, we have our major security arrangements, and particularly around the Five Eyes, which is absolutely crucial for our intelligence agencies, with partners who are not anything to do with China. In fact, there is now this rift, you can see, between China and so much of what we'd probably call the Anglo-American world as such. So there is this tension, and we become the meat, or the poor little thing in the middle. We are the ones who get both sides at us.
How do we get that right?
Well, I think one of the things is that Nanaia Mahuta was quite right, that we do need to diversify our markets, which is easier said than done. Having said that, a lot of New Zealand exporters are looking to elsewhere other than China, but you can't take away the fact that Zespri and Fonterra, their major markets, are into China, and they are our major exporters. So it is very hard. I've also said to some of the our colleagues and the partners in the Five Eyes Agreement, if you're worried about the China relationship, then give us a free trade agreement and stop whinging. UK, US, where's your free trade agreement? Why aren't we seeing something from you? And the answer is because we are further down the list of any priorities, because we're just a small nation and we compete on agricultural basis.
This is an extraordinary balancing act. And then over and above all of this, and not separate to this, I was going to use this word, is the treatment of the Uyghur people in Xinjiang. Yep. It's the treatment of the pro-democracy protesters, but actually people who just want a democratic process in Hong Kong. Well, so how do we speak up meaningfully, upholding a moral principle in this equation?
I think it's harder right now for the government to be able to do that. And certainly when we were in government, we would always make comments about the human rights issues. The Uyghur people were not at that stage in the situation they are now. Although the Chinese ambassador to New Zealand has met with Jerry Brown, our foreign affairs spokesman, and reminded that the UN has been invited to go in and see what is happening in Xinjiang. The problem is, though, is that we see what's happening in Hong Kong. Am I concerned about that? Yes, I am. Is the National Party? Yes, we are. So wherever possible, we're going to assist wherever we can the government, because this is a nationwide issue. It's one of our most important issues. But we are, as I say, unfortunately, a small country, and we're the ones that get booted around a bit.
Yeah.